See more updates now on the campaign trail. Ferdinand Marcos Jr.'s running mate, Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte Carpio, is in Cabanatuan City where she led the opening of their campaign headquarters. Our very own Joyce Balancho joining us now with the latest. Joyce, go ahead.
Yes, Carmina, Uniteam's vice presidential candidate Sara Duterte's schedule today is mainly visiting the two provinces of Nueva Ecija and Nueva Vizcaya. This morning, she led the ribbon-cutting ceremony for the newly installed Marcos-Sara Duterte Alliance or MASADA headquarters in Cabanatuan City. She was joined by Senatorial Herbert Bautista and House Speaker Lord Alan Velasco. Now, after the ribbon-cutting, she greeted her supporters who were waiting for her along the highway. Supporters, Carmina, were too eager to come near Mayor Sara and took selfies with her despite constant reminders from the marshals and policemen about physical distancing and the observance of health protocols. In the ambush interview, Senatorial Aspirant Bautista reacted to Presidential Aspirant Panfilo Lacson's announcement yesterday that he was dropped from their senatorial slate after he openly endorsed the Marcos-Sara tandem during the Uniteam's proclamation rally at the Philippine Arena. Bautista said he wrote to Lacson and his running mate, Senate President Tito Soto, and thanked both of them for considering him in their slate. He added that leaving Lacson's slate could be beneficial to them, considering that they started with 15 initial senatorial bets. With him and Senator Sherwin Gatchalian out in the list, Bautista believes Lacson's team was able to easily finalize its 12 candidates for the Senate. Meanwhile, Mayor Sara also briefly visited the headquarters of another support group, the Kay Inday Sara Lilipad ng Pilipinas or KISLAP in Bantog, Cabanatuan City. She was also greeted by supporters when she arrived. Now, next to this, Mayor Sara is said to visit Bayambong Town Plaza in Nueva Vizcaya this afternoon. She is expected to meet the BBM Sara Uniteam Group, also Kilosang Pagbabago, and other support groups in the said province. Carmina?
Thanks a lot. Joyce Balancho there joining us. Take care, Joyce. Keep safe.